The main distinction between an AC servo motor and a DC servo motor comes right down to how electricity works. DC or direct current has each a positive and a negative terminal, with the present flowing within the same direction between every terminal. AC or alternating current operates in reverse, wherever the present alternates 50 or 60 times per second, relying upon the region. Now we will discuss that difference between AC servo motor and DC servo motor. AC servo motor deliver low power output of about 0.5 watt to 100 watt. On the other wise, DC servo motor deliver high power output. AC servo motor efficiency is less, about 5 to 20%. Other hand, DC servo motor has high efficiency. AC servo motor, due to absence of commutator, maintenance is less. DC servo motor, frequent maintenance required due to commutator. Stability problems are less in the AC servo motor. Otherwise, DC servo motor more problems of stability. No radio frequency noise in the AC servo motor. In DC servo motor, brushes produce radio frequency noise. AC servo motor compared to DC servo motor, it is relatively stable and smooth operation. DC servo motor is noisy operation. AC amplifier used has no drift in AC servo motor. DC amplifier used has a drift in DC servo motor. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering, and to get notification, press the bell icon.